Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Thank you.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Carve along that. Yonan. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just mush. Turns out, the boy's the brains.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Yonan!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let me go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
Boy. And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Thank you. the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
Too late. It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father. And you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
I can't believe we're back in hell.
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
See a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For 1,000 mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Yeah. I think I see Baldur up ahead.
Stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
But you never
gone.
To feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me, in time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on. Come on!
I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Sure, this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work. Done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skiflothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. Commit to it.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Let your father think.
Chopping it?
Give your father room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Loose. So now. sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
I said stay on the boat.
It's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. You know who that is?
I do not know. Hold on! I will free us! How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Yeah. How's the fire staying lit?
Did you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Boom!
Come on, we gotta go!
You saw.
There's no time, look!
We are leaving this realm. Now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. This is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere. Has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho, I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.